See, the formula is denominator into 1000 minus the added value. So here the denominator is 999 into 1000 minus the added value. Here the added value is 4. See, the numerator is 995. We have to add 4 to make it as 999. So we are subtracting 4 and the final answer is this.